Hey guys, welcome to my video. Before we get started, hit that subscribe button, turn on the notification bell to get notified. So today we are going to do bath bombs. I have a purple one that's like flavored grape and just like a pink one. But we're going to do it like in... the bathroom. Sink. But tomorrow I'm going to get my hair cut, so I might film it. I'm not for sure, but... yeah. Okay, I'll show you the range. Okay. Here's the sink. Okay. Okay, guys. I don't know where I got them because it was a gift. So yeah. Okay. It smells good. Well, I sound like her ass up from this, so. I touched one before and I didn't get ratched up. So I mean, she'll be fine. Oh no. Water's going out. She might have been poisoning me. My hand is tied. So funny. Look at that. Do you not see that? It's like freaking tied. That's crazy, dude. Bruh, like crazy. Oh. That's crazy. Mm. So don't get stained. My hand is actually stained. So, thank you. Trying to kill me or something. Oh. I like when my hand is stained. Drop that in there. Getting this open. Okay guys, I'm back. Somebody just won't stay in my hand. Okay, nothing? Okay, just oh my god. Wait, this is gonna stay in my hand too. Look at that water, that's like poop. Guess some dirty mind did. See what's left. Okay. Okay. That's good. Okay, guys. So, if you like it, your hand died. I mean, this could be the perfect solution, but Corollas probably dies your hand, but both of them kind of did. See, this is the second one that I did. It's not that bad. This one's bad. And it was this one. Well, guys, I'll see you next video with the whole paste out.